back to a 3-point lead for the Coast Smashers, who have gone really long and deep, except for that off-speed winner from Tots Carlos earlier.
And we all know who's about to serve with that crowd reaction. Number two, Eliza Valdez. Over-received, a chance here for Creamline. And Ted Domingo with the headshot on Buding and the apology right after. A perfect receive, a perfect set, and a perfect kill.